I offer you a glimpse of a legendary creature, lost in time. Neither ape nor man,
but a giant. He's had many names.
Actually, I go by Susan.
Susan?
Yeah, Susan.
That is a girl's name.
Yes, that's correct.
It suits you.
I need someone who knows the wild places of the world. And you're the world's greatest adventurer.
Mama Pajama Road.
What exactly do you ask of me?
I'm lonely. I'm the last of my kind. But on the other side of the world, they talk of this creature,
the Yeti.
I think these Yetis are my cousins. Can you take me there?
I give you my word.
Okay, what is it?
What?
Your word.
No, it's a figure of speech.
Sounds good, what is it?
Well, I'm on my way.
We have a long way to go.
You'll need a map. We're not gonna break in, are we?
Climb the wall and pull me up.
I'm taking my time, but I don't know where.
Bravo.
Thank you. Now, to find the place you belong, you'll need to keep a low profile.
A monster!
Me and Coolio down by the schoolyard.
Oh boy, that is gonna let in an awful draft.
So let me see if I understand. You plan to travel around the world to the home of the Yeti. I know the secret ways through the mountains.
You see, Gamu, whatever you do, do not mention the chicken.
No chicken, got it, zip.
Greetings, venerable Gamu.
It is an honor.
What's with the chicken?
It will not be easy, but we will find your place.
Throw the knife, Bowie!
I gotcha!
Shangri-La?
We call it.
What does it mean?
Keep out, we hate you.
Throw me out of the pit.
I think it might be a little too heavy.
Nonsense. Now, give it all you've got.
Ugh, it's hard to know whose fault that was. Let's do it again.